What's up? I'm Misha. This is Misha C. Tarot. I hope you're doing well. All praise is due to the Most High. I thank you, God. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Holy Spirit. Angels of the Most High, with your white light, I ask that you guide and protect us as we go into the Tarot. Allow me to channel clear and honest messages for the collect. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. Balance. I bring a state of perfect harmony into my world, and I do so without judgment. Somebody is finding a balance between whatever, however, but this person is definitely finding a balance. I don't know what, to be honest with you. I'm definitely getting that somebody is learning not to give everything a reaction, or everything doesn't deserve your reaction. Relationships. I'm just going to definitely be revolving around a relationship. Somebody's maturing and growing in some kind of way. Just tell me more, Holy Spirit. Yeah, somebody could also be finding a balance between relationship and their career. We have here acceptance, imagination, gratitude, and service. Freedom. Feel good when I am helping others. Okay, whoever you are, you're very, very skillful. I'm not sure what you do, but you interact with a lot of different people. People with walks of all different kinds of life, all different kinds of colors. And somebody wants to show some type of gratitude or appreciation. I'm just getting like what you envisioned or what you've imagined, it's possible. It can definitely be created and manifested into reality. You are bringing balance into people's lives and into situations. You're being accepted, or there's somebody could also be getting like an acceptance letter. I'm learning to accept the things I cannot change. Give me one second. Yeah. I'm definitely getting here for somebody. You could have faced a lot of, anybody. You could have faced a lot of challenges and adversity, and now people see, I'm just getting like somebody's a walking fucking magnet. They're just attracting so many different things and people. For a while, I'm just getting like somebody couldn't understand what you were doing or what you were about or what it was about. Somebody was trying to fill you out or figure you out. But it's like, knock on the head, I get it. They're healing people. They're helping people. They're spreading love. Yeah. You're definitely helping others change as well as changing yourself. I got the munchies, y'all. Yeah, and I just feel like you're free to do whatever the hell you feel like you need to do. Okay? It's like, because I feel like somebody's getting a lot of backlash for a decision that they can rightfully make. And as long as you have an understanding with yourself, or you and this person, whoever this relationship may be, as long as they're balancing and understanding within each other or within yourself, then everybody else needs to shut the hell up. And Ace of, I just popped this deck open, but the Ace of Swords at the bottom of the deck. And that's just that on that. Okay? With this Hermit already flipped over. This is whatever the fuck you want. Not what they want. Nine of Cups. me clear and honest messages for the collective, Holy Spirit? What important messages do you have for the collective? Clarify balance and relationship. Clarify balance and relationships, Holy Spirit. Clear and honest messages for the collective. The Sun card. Okay, I feel like you guys are in a happy place right now, and it hasn't been like that for a while. I'm getting like, I heard about a month, 5 weeks. Okay, tell me more. The Sun card, Holy Spirit. Somebody is very happy with their self and their person at this time. Okay, and with the Devil card and the Five of Swords. And the Devil card here with the Ten of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck, there is definitely a hater in the midst. Tell me more about this Sun and this Devil here together like this, Holy Spirit, for balancing relationships. The Queen of Pentacles and the Four of Pentacles with the Nine of Swords and the Moon card with the Eight of Cups. I'm getting somebody keeping something to themselves. Minding their own business. Tell me more about this card. Okay, we have here the Knight of Swords and the Tower card. And okay. I'm getting definitely that somebody wants a certain kind of reaction out of you. And I feel like this is outside of this relationship you have with this person. This could be somebody around you guys or somebody close by or whatever the case may be. But it's like they don't want you guys to be happy. It's like they're kind of... For some reason, I do not know why, with the Five of Pentacles here. But you guys are the Ten of Pentacles, though. Somebody wants what you guys have. It's like somebody's like, well, I'm disgusted, but they're really just so fucking in love with it, and they want that so bad. And the Knight of Pentacles is like, when is that going to happen for me? Yes. Hermit with the Nine of Pentacles. This person can, you cannot compare other people to yourself. At least not the fuck like that. Tell me more about this Five of Pentacles and the Devil card, Holy Spirit. Let's see the Sun. Yeah, that was the fucking truth. With the Moon in reverse and the Queen of Swords, this could be a single person or somebody just broke up with somebody or is going through a breakup. This person is upset that you found peace or balance in a situation or a relationship or with yourself. The Ace of Cups with the Six of Pentacles. You like in Zen mode. Three of Wands with the Star card. I'm hearing autopilot. Somebody's definitely on autopilot. Tell me more about this Ace of Cups, Six of Pentacles for balance in a relationship. We're going to move on. Holy Spirit. The Nine of Cups. Yes. That whatever you get, you deserve. And you deserve happiness and peace. And continue helping others while helping others and also helping yourself. Accepting what is and what you cannot change. Oh my gosh. This is an imperfectly perfect relationship. Tell me more about this acceptance and gratitude, Holy Spirit. Okay, somebody's seen something that they didn't want to see. The Three of Pentacles with the Eight of Wands. Swords and a Ten of Wands at the bottom of the deck. Yeah, somebody could have gazed upon some shit that they really didn't want to see. They really didn't want to know. This could have made somebody angry or ready to fight. I'm just getting like somebody is ready to go the hell off. This could also have something to do with a third party relationship. Tell me more about this Three of Pentacles, Five of Swords, Holy Spirit. The Eight of Swords with the Hangman. Somebody's like, I really would have rather not fucking known about this shit right here. This is definitely revolving around a relationship, okay? With the World card here and the Queen of Wands, the Queen of Swords, the High Priest, the Strength. Tell me more about this Queen of Wands in the world. The Nine of Pentacles and the Temperance with the Justice card, the Ten of Swords. This person has screwed up for the last fucking time. Somebody is choosing to be alone and focused on themselves. And focused on their healing and their growth. With the World card here and the Queen of Wands and Justice at the bottom of the deck. For what has happened or what has transpired with the Ten of Swords here and Justice. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, about this imagination and this service. Oh my gosh. Somebody wants to give some type of service to you. Free of charge or like do something for you. Somebody's imagining doing something for you. I don't know, is that whatever it is, it's gonna be for you. Tell me more about it. It's like they, yes, the Chariot with the Hierophant. It's like they thought of this all on their own. With the Star card here and the Seven of Swords. Tell me more about this Hierophant and the Chariot. Because this imagination of service. Wow, this person cannot stop thinking about this. Oh. They want to do a service for you, all right. I'm hearing Beyonce cater to you. And, wow. I'm hearing cater to you. Somebody wants you to relax, kick your feet up. Ooh, Queen of Cups. Tell me more about this Queen of Cups. Four of Swords, Holy Spirit. King of Swords. With the Five of Wands here. And the Five of Cups in reverse. Like somebody wants you to know that you deserve to be happy. I just can't say it enough that you deserve it. All the abundance and peace and love. Planning on some messages for the collective, Holy Spirit. Wow. We have your change and love. It says, I understand that nothing can grow or evolve without movement. I commit to the practice of seeing the good in all things, change and love. That's all I have for you guys. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect, peace, healing, joy, and hella that shit.